is your current job role and what are the daily things you do? Are there any major differences in the work that you did in India and abroad? Okay, that's a good question, man. So I'm gonna ask answer that in such a way. So hi Balaji, I see that you're back. Yep. So
Back with
Rohit
longer
has
data.
asked. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Rohit has asked a question. So Rohit, the current job role that I'm working with is, systems engineer, but then as part of the cloud and DevOps team. So different organizations have different designations for the work that you do. So whatever I was doing in my previous organization in India is the same work that I'm doing over here. But in terms of the technologies that I'm using is a little bit different because back in my previous organization, it was out and out cloud and DevOps. But over here, it is more of, understanding how their product works because it's a product-based company at the end of the day. And what are the frameworks that they have used in that product? And at the same time, the different kinds of deployment infrastructure models that they follow, whether it's a SaaS-based deployment or whether it's an a PaaS-based deployment, platform as a service-based deployment, something like that. So the technologies may differ, but ultimately the job roles and responsibilities would probably be the same. But in this organization, I'm more a client-facing person, so I'm actually interacting with the client. With the client's infra team in regards to solving most of their issues, So I would say in terms of the technical aspects, whatever I did in my previous organization, 80% of that is over here. But at the same time, you gotta be a more client-facing person if you want to excel in your career or go for a better career growth. That's what I'm doing over here. But in regards to the effort, I say Indians are brilliant. I'm not saying Europeans are bad, but I'm saying Indians are brilliant. They can literally do anything. They can learn as quick as possible. But when it comes to Europe, it's a strict 9-to-5 job. People spend a lot of personal time after 5 o'clock. I'm not still adhered to that lifestyle because I'm used to working 14 hours a day. So in that way, I would suggest, you could enjoy, you could also do whatever you want. But even if it's a 9-to-5 job, you put yourself within that 9-to-5 schedule, you're not actually growing your career. That's my perspective. You got to do more than that.